Alright. We're gonna try to finish this. I'm actually not going to finish it. I know for sure, like, there's one part, it's just absolutely difficult. But I can try. I know there's one part in here, absolutely difficult. I need, like, a whole day to itself to try to do it. I think. This guy right there. Pick that guy. Alright. Hopefully the egg's not here. Let's grab all... like, 60 of them, sure. I really thought we had more blues. I thought we made, like, a whole bunch more. Guess not. Now... I don't like this thing. This thing makes life difficult. I don't like things that make life difficult. So everyone run this way. Very good. We'll take care of this frog, actually. If you would like, please stand up and not fall over, that'd be great. I should get him. Alright, good. Oh, he got them? What's up with that? That's not nice. Alright, whatever. This is the part we're getting right here. Oh, I didn't realize those were there. That's not cool. Okay, got him. But we just not do that. I think this guy died. No, he burrowed in the water? Question mark? Okay, I might be able to defeat these then. Just bait him over to the water. Okay, that was easy. That guy fell. Alright, whatever. This is the part we're getting. Let's see what it is. I found the gluon driver. Using this quark-binding metaphysical property of gluons, this device, well, it's very scientific, and I don't fully understand it myself, but it was very expensive. Wow. Alrighty. That's another part we can get. Actually, I think we just use blues to get this. Pretty sure. Not sure though. Alright, good. These guys are done. I think this bridge takes longer to build than the other part. So. What happens if I tell it to go this way? It'll take the water. Alright. Curious about that. No, I don't want you to. It's fine. Alright. So that's that. There's two parts right there that we can easily get. Gotta break down that wall if we wanna do anything. There's a part over here, I remember. Right? Do we have to take anything down? No. Alright. There's an easy part right here we can get. What is it called? Alas, my pilot seat. Once I get this installed, my cockpit will finally be back in order. Soon my ship will be starting to look more like the dolphin of old. Ah, the memories. You know, when I first saw this, I thought this was a donut. You know, I think a lot of things in this game are food. This looked like a donut to me, so I just kind of remember it. I have to go get the donut, so. That always looked like a donut to me. Punch. Ouch. Alright. Those flies are right there. Okay, we'll have... Actually, I don't know. Hopefully these guys will finish. We'll put these guys on this, see how many it takes. After that, we need Pikmin to take down the frogs. Okay, we'll just have them take this part back. We'll have them take back whatever they can, so that way we can get more Pikmin. Oh wow, we got quite a bit more to go. Let's see. Alright, we're done. Good. Let's go grab this guy. And then see how much this takes. 40? 50! I only got 52. I didn't even got that many. 49. Are you serious? Takes 50? I don't even know where the other two are. Or other three, I guess. Unless they're like planted in the ground somewhere. Yep, it looks like there's two right there. Both flowers, that's kind of nice actually. Oops. Alright, let's run this way. Get these two on there. And hopefully these guys move fast enough that the blowing pig won't be able to move them. It's 50 of 50. It's so slow, it's gonna be blown away. Go grab more Pikmin to speed it up. Maybe I could distract it somehow. I'm not sure. Okay, this is all 31. Maybe I'll try to take care of it. Come on, come on. A bit faster. Before it forgets about us. Oh no. This is scary time now. It's spoopy scary time. I don't like spoopy scary time. Spoopy scary time ain't no fun. Please fall asleep. Alright, good. We don't like you. Okay. I'm just gonna set these guys over here. Let's not get ourselves killed. Thanks. Thank you. A bit faster. Alright, you have to die. Please. Getting awfully close to that other thing. Alright. Run! Everyone run. Oh, alright. Thing's falling from the sky now. Sneak attack it. Oh. That was a problem. Please fall asleep. Alright. I completely forgot to get bomb rocks. I just remembered that now. Alright, he's done. Good. Makes it a little bit easier. May have to grab some more blue Pikmin. Probably not. Hopefully not. This should kill him. Should get him. Yeah. Alright, there's bomb rocks right there. Sweet. Alright. This makes everything just a small bit easier. How much is that? 50. Alright, good. Grab this guy, make some more Pikmin. How many do we have? Six? Six with us? Grab this blue pellet, make us some more blue Pikmin. Everything will be great, hopefully. Please grab a hold. Alright, you're not, because you're lazy. Alright. Sweet, I gotta grab a hold. These guys are being pulled back. Oh, these do not regenerate life. It's pulsating. I don't know. That's scary. It must still be alive because those things are pulsating. Oh no. Let's see. Lulon Driver, I have no idea how this works, but it means my dolphin will be able to lift off with its characteristic roar. I've now recovered 23 of 30 parts. If I put 6 more, this means there's 6 more in this region. There's no more anywhere else. Alright, I don't feel comfortable leaving this one here, so I'm just gonna take it. Alright, that's good enough. I don't care how many Pikmin take it. Just as long as it's not right in the way when it wakes up and tries to devour everyone. May have to take that wall down, realizing that now. Gotta take care of this fly. Where is he going? Alright, nowhere near me though. Alright, he's gone. Bye. Let's take care of this thing. This frog. Alright, sweet, got him. That's the easy part for right now. We'll take care of this guy. Okay. Rip 400 Pikmin. All Pikmin died today. I hate frogs. Another 10 beat the dice. Make it one more. I don't even know how that guy died. He like... Rip. Alright. Blue population. Dropped by nearly 100%. We lost so many Pikmin there. I can't believe it. It's unbelievable. This makes everything impossible to do now. So, let's go get the yellows and lose them too. Because we don't need yellows, right? Well, I lost all the Pikmin. I don't think we have enough to complete to do the next days very quickly. So, that's a problem. I'm going to put you guys up because we don't need you. Alright, let's go ahead and put those up before we lose those. Gosh, now I have to pick all these Pikmin. Let's pick them first, then we'll go get the yellows. We'll go take down, finish that wall off. If we have enough Pikmin, we'll try to take care of the other wall. And then that'll put us to the point where we just need Pikmin to actually... Communications, oh no! I need batteries. I'll be right back. There we go. We're back. It's all good. Alright, that's probably enough. We lost so many Pikmin, I can't believe it. We need like 100 blues here. And we lost them all to a frog. That was cool. This is why I hate frogs. Frogs in this game, just the worst thing to ever have on this planet. Like, they can kill an entire 100 just by sitting on them. What? You're getting awfully close there. We don't really want you over there. Okay, because we don't need to lose Pikmin to water this time. That'd be great. Let's take down this wall and hopefully get to the other wall. That way... Okay, let's not lose Pikmin this time. Yeah. Let's sift through these guys. Move these guys a bit closer. There we go. That way we just have these guys in our squad. One, two... Should do it in. There we go. Alright, the rest of them. Hopefully, alright, you guys don't want to be left behind, probably. This land is, scary, to say the least. Oh no. Are you serious? This takes... I hate this bug. Oh, it's down. Alright, good. Alright, you guys just stay there. Stay in the ground. You're actually safer in the ground. Just don't pop up. Alright. We did it! We lived through another day. Well, not the blues. But the rest of them did. Kind of. Yeah. No Pikmin left behind this time. I hope. I don't want it to be. Let's see, this is very strange, the scenery of this planet, which I once found hostile, now sometimes strikes me as surprisingly serene. What? I don't think you... Did you just not realize that you lost 40 blues to a frog? I don't think that's serene. Not sure, though. Perhaps the Pikmin have opened my heart to the beauty of this world. I even started thinking there were some parts I do not need. Wow, you just keep thinking that. You need all of them. Let's see. Do not touch the reset power button. Oh my gosh. See you guys in the next.